Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed.
How many matches does it usually take to get rank 5?
The Earth will suffer the same fate.
Okay. Well, you're still gonna. Even if you lose a game, you still get some XP, right?
Sardon commands the Hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end.
Wednesday.
Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here is a sign. The Hive are preparing to wake Crota's soul.
Oh, shit. Okay. Even a body shot? Well, yeah, pretty much every sniper makes a one-shot sniper kill. Oh, it's awesome. Yeah. I hardly play Crucible. I did it a few days ago to get the thorn bounty for the first time.
gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost?
Nah, man, I pass. I gotta finish up some bounties. Got stuff to level up. Plus, you just confirmed to me that it's pretty much gonna be impossible for me to get to rank level 5 before the reset, so, yeah.
We've woken the Hive!
You know what, maybe I'll join you guys for a few games after I finish this last bounty here.
Those fallen in the Ishtar sink on Venus? Story is they raided the prison of elders in the reef. Got an Archon priest. The Queen's bounty is high, so we know it's powerful. We need to hunt this thing down before they fully restore its soul.
It won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. We'd better head for the caves. If the Fallen are already fighting off Vex, they'll be ready for us. The Archon Priest will be well protected. Need to get through. I'll check it out. Locked down tight. Just give me some time.
You guys got a spot open? Hey, would you guys mind maybe going into game chat? Because I've got a Twitch running with a few viewers who'd probably would love to hear us. Hey, Hutchie, sorry if you're still watching. I can't go to Crota right now. I'm gonna turn in my bounties, and I'm currently meeting up with friends to do Iron Banner. And we're gonna do some Iron Banner in a bit.
Finding a way. One of your colleagues retrieved these for all your...
But first, I'm gonna turn in my bounties.
Always a pleasure.
I have actually not a single. What should I upgrade? The invective is fully upgraded. The universal remote, I could do that. That would probably be done though, so I could do this one, or should I do another one? Hey Adam, how you doing? I got nothing to upgrade. I swear to God.
Goodbye. Yes, Guardian. Bounty accepted. Accepted. Acknowledged. Bye, Guardian.
Where does Ikora? You must sacrifice to stop. You must tell me how it works. It's done. Listen, the name.
Got your full gear already. Crazy.
Be strong, Guardian. You have proven yourself worthy.
Hey, let me in. Oh man. Alright. Please don't forget the next time, okay? Starting without me. Cool. Ready. Fire team does not have open slots.
We gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Even the light. Where's this goose?
We've woken the hive!